Detroit Resources. We're back at the commercial property office building for Cashflow Detroit. We're going to go in and see how the whole format was finished. We're going to have the concrete. It's going to look more organized. Each office is going to have people in it. So we're going to see the before and process, and now we're going to look at the final. So what to bring you this final phase, you can check out the work that's been done. All right, now we're in the waiting area. As we've seen before, as you can see, it's got carpet now, the paint, got chairs. So when people come in, they can sit down, go to the system where they got the window there, be playing over there to request if they need to see somebody or whatever their business is pertaining to the real estate business. This is a nice little area. It's well conditioned. As you can see, they kept the chimney the same color. It's pretty laid back, very sharp, nice, accommodating. So it turned out pretty nice, especially when you see the carpet in there. This gives it a more fulfilling. So here's another office space. As you can see, the layout is pretty nice. You see how they did with the format, with the desk, the chairs, like I said, with the carpet, as we showed you one of these before, with the wood paneling and how the space was getting put together. This is the final look. This office is for the general contractor manager of Priceless Preservation that does all the renovations of properties across the Metro Detroit area. So this gives an idea. He's not here because he's out working, which is always good. You want to make sure your managers and JCs are constantly busy. But as you can see, you got meetings here. It's a good central location, as mentioned before. It's very comfortable, very professional looking. That's what you want to definitely have. All right, last place where we've been before was the bathroom. Last time we were in here, it was still being drywall, plastered, and pretty much was in the in-between process of being almost finished, but not quite there. As you can see now, it's very clean. The floor is painted. You can see the toilet. The sink looks very clean. You got the vanity in here. As you can see, the walls are one color now. We're able to get it worked, and it was plastering, and the muddy has been smoothed out and painted, so it looks very solid. Can't really tell the shape it was from the previous time over here to now. So it's very clean, very accommodating for the people who's working in this office space. It just looks very professional now. A good job on how you do a commercial property into a status that it needs to be. Hey, this is Chris Hunkel. I appreciate you guys watching this episode. As always, stay consistent, stay focused, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.